Hello, everybody. I'm currently in Kobe and I'm about to take a ferry to Shanghai. It's going to take me 2 days and I'm super excited about this trip. And right after I will be in Shanghai, I will take a train to Wuhan, where I'm going to meet with the French consulate in order to organize a COP in my city for the end of September. So it's going to be a very interesting journey to China, and I can't wait to tell you more. Have a nice day.